What's going on, Ricardo?
Now there's just you and me. There's something I want to Oh man, I didn't picture it happening this way.
Picture what?
I thought we were gonna be alone on a deserted beach, just you and me, the ocean, and the moonlight. I even thought we'd be on a big fur rug in front of a roaring fire in Aspen.
Ricardo.
I even pictured us up on top of the observation deck at the Empire State Building at night, looking out over all the lights in New York City. And
that sleepless in Seattle. I love that movie.
I know.
Ricardo.
I got this heart for you. And faith. For you to wear next to your own heart. Along with all the others. I've never been more aware of how short life can be. Now suddenly everything can change. Everything. And how little time we really have with each other when you think about it. At Annie's memorial service, all I could think about was you.
Ricardo.
How I want to spend the rest of my life with you. If I don't get around to it and do what I have to do right now, I may never get around to it at all. You have my heart. You have from the day we met. Even though we're not on some moonlit beach alone, we're not up on top of the Empire State Building looking out at the stars and wishing on them. And even though I don't have a ring, all I have is this heart charm, and you deserve a ring. I'm asking you to marry me, Paula. I love you. I love you so much. And I am going to love you to the end of time. And then some. Marry me, Paula. Will you be my wife?